Church, as you can see, there's bonfire on the road. Youth in this area have come out to protest what they describe as alleged oppression on the part of police, who they say have been coming around to harass them, arresting their boys, claiming that they are internet fraudsters.
Both ends of the expressway were a no-go area as the protesters blocked the road. The protesters alleged that policemen have extorted money from them on chop-up charges, including internet fraud. They said they were at the state police command on Thursday to lay their complaints and were assured that they would not be harassed, only for some policemen to storm the area and arrested two boys.
Mama, the matter too, it's too hot. They're supposed to stay at home, but police got a bust at home. I don't want to survive.
Why are they busting?
They know why they bust now. Boy is not furious over their self. If you wear fine clothes, now walk. You wear 2-5 pounds, now walk. If you wear 4K shirt, now walk. If you know they drive, you enter along. They'll drop you, hey, you come down. Wait till happen.
You don't too much.
What do you mean oppression?
We don't have freedom again. We citizens. We don't get freedom. Every year, police. I want to leave now.
They disguise.
Who?
Police, ass. They go disguise. They go put it. They go disguise. If you walk up, they will owe you. If you see what's happening, they go bring a car. They don't surround you. They don't slap you.
They should not be coming here every time and be disturbing people living here, both the residents and the students and the workers here. That is the agitation. That is why everybody came out, that they should not and they should go back.
The protesters vowed not to leave the road until those arrested were released. Ugbowo Divisional Police Officer, who arrived at the scene and pleaded with the protesters to open the road, was unsuccessful. The protesters, however, took to their heels when other security personnel arrived at the scene. Reacting via a telephone interview, the Police Public Relations Officer, Edo State Command, DSP Chidi Nwambuzo, said the command is not aware of the allegations by the protesters and advised them to channel their complaints to the State Commissioner of Police.
Well, I'm not aware about this particular one. No matter how they may paint the incident, we shouldn't encourage them taking laws into their hands. It is not right for them to have barricaded the road, because the road is for all, not for them alone. So I would encourage them to come up with their grievances or complaints, rather, to the Commissioner of Police in those states, who will listen to them and do the needful.
This is the second time that youths barricaded the Ugbowo Lagos Expressway over alleged extortion by policemen. Best Mbire reporting.